Justin Bieber just reenacted Taylor Swift's banana meltdown and fans don't know how to feel about it. Jimmy Fallon recently surprised the world, including Taylor, with a video of her post-Lasik eye surgery. She was on some serious drugs and got very emotional over some bananas. She was particularly concerned with one banana's head.
I'll eat it. It's mine.
But it doesn't have a head.
Honey, it's fine. I don't need a head.
Okay,
I'm fine. Don't. You don't want to cry. Mm. That's not what you want to do.
So obviously the video is hilarious, and Taylor handled the surprise like a champ, especially because it basically went viral instantly, but now Justin Bieber is involved and fans really aren't sure about his motives. During a live stream filmed by Mrs. Bieber, Justin does a spot-on reenactment of the video. Oh man.
It's not the banana that I wanted!
That was so funny.
It's not the right banana. It has no head!
If you're thinking, okay, funny, what's the big deal? Well, there might not be one. Basically, it all goes back to the recent drama between Taylor and Justin's manager, Scooter Braun. In case you've been living under a rock, Scooter now effectively owns Taylor's masters, and she posted a blog on Tumblr explaining her disappointments and frustrations with the deal, writing, quote, "I learned about Scooter Braun's purchase of my masters as it was announced to the world. All I could think about was the incessant manipulative bullying I've received at his hands for years." At the time, Justin responded on Instagram with a lengthy post defending Scooter. He wrote, "Scooter has had your back since the days you graciously let me open for you. As the years have passed, we haven't crossed paths and gotten to communicate our differences, hurts, or frustrations. So for you to take it to social media and get people to hate on Scooter isn't fair. What were you trying to accomplish by posting that blog? Seems to me like it was to get sympathy. You also knew that in posting that, your fans would go and bully Scooter. Anyway, one thing I know is both Scooter and I love you." So basically, since then, it seems like Justin's probably in Taylor's bad blood category. Which takes us to the present day issue. Was Justin just reenacting a fun viral video with nothing but humorous intent, or was he mocking Taylor? One fan wrote on Twitter, "What an ass, I can't. I mean, I'm not surprised at this point, but for real, she just had surgery. Doing this is so uncalled for, he's literally just bullying her." But another shared, "I legit don't think they're trying to make this a big deal. They just saw it and were laughing about it, but everyone's freaking out. Like, what are they supposed to do? Not make fun of it when everyone else is? It was meant to be a funny video. At least they thought it was funny." So there you have it. Once again, Twitter is divided. All right, you guys, that's all I have to share with you. I want to know your take on the reenactment. Was it all in good fun or totally shading Taylor? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe. When you're done with all that, be sure to click right over here for another new video. As always, I'm your host, Fiona Zaring. You can follow me on socials at Fiona Zaring, and I'll see you guys next time.